Hello, my friends. Christos here from Gothic Greek Souvlaki in Aya Napa. And this is our first video with...
Carry on, carry on. We are practicing, eh?
No, I'm practicing you bloody everywhere. And today we have Yannis making noises in the kitchen and we can't really video. So we get a grater and we grate the yogurt. The yogurt? The first thing we do, we grate the cucumber. Hello, my friends. Hello, welcome. Where's the camera? You video? Hello, my friends. Christos here from Gotha Greek Souvlaki, Aya Napa. And today, we're gonna show you something different. We decided to make this lineup of cooking videos to share with you our secrets. This video is gonna be about our wines. Beautiful wines, fantastic wines. As you can see, this one has been open. We've been drinking before we make this video, so they're a little bit drunk. Hey, mama. Enjoy it, put it in the fridge for 3 days. What? Fresh crisps. Crispy wine. And here we are. These lemons look like they've been to the water back. We put 500 grams of zucchinis, 1 spoonful of sugar, 1 spoonful of olive oil, lemon, blah 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 blah. Hello, Yannis! Hello. Together with Chef Yannis from our taverna, we're gonna show you. Don't forget to subscribe. Don't forget to like us on Facebook. Don't forget to like us on Instagram. Don't forget to write that I'm the most sexy cook that's doing this in, you know, on YouTube. Huh?
Mm-hmm.
Stuck?
Mm-hmm.
Today we're gonna show you the menu. Gotha menu. Today we're gonna tell you that on the menu we have 1 chicken soup, 1 fish soup. And my wife now is videoing my feet.
Lift it up so you can see it. Not the mint, the lemonade.
And there you have it. No power there, why? We have a fuse down. Check. As you can see here, we have sugar and coffee.
Okay.
Subi. I can hear your phone. What are you doing there? The next ingredient we use, lovely red. The next ingredient we use, lovely juicy red tomatoes.
Before.
In our taverna, we use red onion. Mostly. The next ingredient is the onion. In our taverna, we use both white and red onion. What? And today we're going to show you how to make the frappe, that popular cold coffee that we have in mainland Greece and in Cyprus. Anybody who visited these places, definitely you saw somebody strolling a glass of frappe, probably for half a day.
So what, we delete this video?
No, why? We're gonna work on it. Where am I? And today we're gonna show you how to make jagged potatoes stuffed with... Τρία, περνάει αστυνομία, αστυνομία και στρατός πάνω στο χωριό. 1, 2, 3, go!